We need updates for Flash, and fast. Got any ideas?
How about fixing the brush tool?
Anyways, got any other ideas?
How about changing something that is not already broken?